Well, she is the villain of Ramsay Street, and tonight the woman who almost broke up one of Australia's favourite television marriages returns to Neighbours. Let's take a look now at the moment Izzy, played by the wonderful Natalie Bassingthwaighte, returns to Ramsay Street.
He's happy with me than he ever, ever has been with you.
Mum, wait up.
Sorry, it's a little strange being back.
We don't have to do this now.
You walk out of our marriage after 30 years because you want to be free, and within minutes, you're telling me you're going to be a daddy again. Shut up! Listen to me.
No. No. It'll be worth it. We'll see.
Now from Melbourne. Good morning, Nat.
Yes.
How are you going? Oh, very well, thank you. Thank you for joining us. Now, you've been asked so many times to return to Neighbours. We all love the show. Why did you decide now was the right time?
Look, when I left, I really wanted to be able to explore other things and play different characters and have a few adventures. So I felt like tick, 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 I'd done all that, and coming off the back of The Wrong Girl where I played Gillian, she was very level-headed and very grounded, and Izzy's the complete opposite, so I thought it would be a perfect timing.
And Nat Bass, I mean, we all know that you're a huge star and that Neighbours is hugely popular in the UK. Is it true that back when Izzy was having an affair with Dr. Carl, and I still can't believe you did that, that you would actually get hate mail and even death threats from people who thought it was real or just didn't care?
Yeah. Look, most people were, you know, would kind of be funny about it and be like, my friend hates you, and you know, throw things at the TV. And it was kind of lighthearted. But there was one letter in particular that this guy had said, "Dear Natalie," and 2 pages, 3 pages, 4 pages later, it was just all this stuff. And at the very end, it said, "I hope you die of some incurable disease, preferably cancer."
I can't believe you even specified the disease.
Yeah, so, look, I wasn't, like, freaked out and it was this whole big thing, but it was a bit weird at the time. I think, you know, we're just acting, people.
Yeah. putting those kind of remarks to one side, is it fun to play a character who's a bit of a villain and that the audience loves to hate?
Of course. Don't you love being the naughty girl?
Oh, you said you wouldn't say. Tell anybody.
Well, hey. I was always a good girl at school, so this is kind of really fun being the not-so-good girl. In saying that, you know, Izzy's been named the man-eater and all kinds of things, the villain, you name it, but I have a soft spot for her and I see her vulnerable side and her sensitive side. She's quietly psychotic, but in a lovely way.
Yeah. Well, you bring that to the role, Nat. You really do. And you've got a telemovie tonight, 90 minutes long. Tell us about that.
The big movie special. I'm so excited. I don't even know if this has ever been done before.
I don't think it has.
But, it's a big one, big 90-minute special. Obviously, Izzy returns, but there's a whole lot of action going on with Piper and Tyler and you name it, it's going to be a big one.
So it's Neighbours the movie.
Indeed.
This is a historic moment.
Now, exactly.
Now, of course, I don't want to take you back to the jungle, but this time last year you were in I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here. This season, this series, we've seen two high-profile celebs say, get me out of here, Anthony Mundine and Bernard Topic, two former elite sports people. Is it really that tough, and were you surprised they just left?
Well, it is really hard, I won't lie. It's definitely the hardest thing that I've ever done. And at first, when I heard that they'd left, I thought, oh, come on, come on, you know? Yeah. I think Tomek was 2 days, Mundine was 9 days. I was 45 days, baby.
Wow.
But look, it's tough. Like, there's the obvious things of missing your family and your loved ones, which is just up there, and then there's the boredom and you're so hungry and there's just so much time in your head. Like, you don't have pens, paper, books, music, nothing. So there's just the audience at home get to see an hour a day and we are there for 24 hours a day just kind of twiddling our thumbs and rocking back and forward.
Do you regret doing it?
No, I actually don't. Like, at the time, I did find it incredibly challenging and then I had amazing moments of enlightenment and all of that. And it wasn't really until I left that I got the most benefit, I think, of, you know, just looking back and going, wow, look what I've achieved, and these are the things that I want from my life now and these are the things that I don't want. And so, yeah, you do have more time by yourself in your own head than you could ever imagine. Imagine no phone for 45 days.
It could be nice.
That was the best part.
I just heard a millennial faint.
Now, going back to Neighbours, what do you think is the success behind this extraordinary soap opera? Because we've seen it's launched the careers of so many fabulous Australian actors and singers like yourself, of course. What do you think the secret is that it's lasted that long?
Look, I think we tell Australian stories and there's not enough Australian content on TV, on Australian TV anymore. So you get to see, you know, people that you can really relate to and stories, listen to and watch stories that feel very familiar. So I think that's the most beautiful part about it.
It's also a bit real as well. Like, it's just in the suburbs where most people live. It's not like, you know, Home and Away, that's great and everything, whatever. But, you know, there's a bit more sort of melodramatic and it seems a bit more fantasy land.
Correct.
Like, everyone's lived in a street like Ramsay Street.
With Izzy as a next door neighbour.
Also, I know. I'm sorry that Izzy's back.
No, we're not.
And also, Nat Bass, thank you for coming back to Neighbours. And once you've finished that, if you could just bring Patrick back to Offspring, that would be great.
Okay, I'll do my best. I'll give him a call.
We love you, Nat. Thank you so much for joining us this morning.
Thanks, guys. Yay.
And, of course, Nat returns as Izzy to Neighbours tonight at 6:30 on 11 for, as we mentioned, a special 90-minute telly movie.
Mm. Huge.
Huge.
Major television event.
She's a very pretty girl.
Isn't she gorgeous?
Right. And she's gorgeous.
Bone structure.
She's such a great, of course, Rogue Traders doing great stuff with her music as well.